Hey guys, Mike here. So we got hired on this job to install a really big concrete countertop for a pub slash brewery. Now I knew the owners, we've done some work for them before. They really like our work, so they wanted us to come back and do this countertop. And it was a poured in place countertop. Their carpenters got everything prepped the way they wanted it. And they wanted us to just come in and pour it, trowel it really smooth, and then put some type of finish on top. So that's what this video is about. It's just gonna be the process of how we got this poured, you know, us hand troweling it, and then you'll see the finished product at the end. So I hope you enjoy the video.
Yeah, I mean, today I take my quarters.